Washington, U.S. Representative Chip Roy, R. Texas, caused a firestorm at a hearing Thursday about Asian Americans and hate crimes by invoking lynching in Texas as an example of justice. He said he opposed limits on free speech, but that all Americans deserve protection, citing old sayings in Texas about lynching. We believe in justice. There's old sayings in Texas about, find all the rope in Texas and get a tall oak tree, he said. You know, we take justice very seriously, and we ought to do that. Round up the bad guys. That's what we believe. His remarks at the House Judiciary Committee, days after the murder in Atlanta of 8 people, 6 of whom were Asian, brought Representative Grace Meng, DNY, to tears, as she lashed out at Roy. Others condemned Roy, including Republican Maryland Governor Larry Hogan, who said on CNN that Roy should be ashamed of himself. The Democratic Party of Texas called on Roy to resign. It is an outrage and terrifying to hear a congressman claiming any connection between lynchings and justice. Chip Roy is a danger to Americans, and Texas Democrats are calling for his immediate resignation, said Texas Democratic Party Chair Gilberto Hinojosa. Roy's words are a white supremacist dog whistle you can spot from a mile away. Roy issued a clarifying statement after the hearing and further explained himself to the Austin American-Statesman. I'm pro-law enforcement. I'm pro-taking out the bad guys. Hang 'em high, he told the Statesman. Asked about the racial connotations of lynching for African Americans, Roy said, yeah, so? It was a metaphor for justice. In a tweet, Representative Ted Lieu, D. Califf, who is Asian American, said, Chip Roy glorified lynching at a hearing on violence against Asians. The largest mass lynching in U.S. history was against Chinese immigrants. I served on active duty in the U.S. military to defend at Chip Roy Texas's right to say stupid, racist stuff. I just wish he would stop saying it. In 1871, a mob of about 500 men entered Chinatown in Los Angeles and lynched 17 to 20 Chinese immigrants. In his statement, Roy doubled down on his lynching reference. Apparently some folks are freaking out that I used an old expression about finding all the rope in Texas and a tall oak tree about carrying out justice against bad guys. I meant it. We need more justice and less thought policing, he said. We should restore order by tamping out evil actors, not turn America into an authoritarian state like the Chinese communists who seek to destroy us, he said, adding, no apologies. Roy was unhappy that the hearing, which featured many prominent Asian Americans, including actor Daniel Dae Kim, was directed at the use of language such as calling the coronavirus, the China virus, instead of what he saw as the need to go after bad actors. It's trying to quell speech, he said.